ECT-120H Battery Powered Crimping Tool. 4.0 or 18 volts lithium battery. Install the lower die first. Then install the upper die. Pressure release automatically when it reaches maximum. Pressure release manually through the button. Strong plastic case.